Tiger Shroff, who is currently busy preparing for Baaghi 2 opposite Disha Patani, will soon be marching towards Karan Johar Student of the Year 2. Tiger recently divulged dealing about doing SOTY 2, which is stated to release early next year. According to report, the actor revealed that SOTY 2 is the only film he has confirmed date for as of now. He also added that the Rambo shoot will kick off towards the end of next year. Before that, he will commence shooting for his film with Hrithik Roshan. While SOTY was a love of together set on a college campus, the second one already on have another leading man, making it a solo hero film. Reports suggest that Disha and Chunkey Panday's daughter Ananya Panday have been roped in to play the female leads in Student of the Year 2.